Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Michael Trapp. I'm a band director here at Mission Hills High School, and welcome to the return of the 78 Jazz Collective. Yes. The brief history of the Jazz Collective that started many years ago. I'm actually not sure of the how many years. The last one I saw was 9th annual, so we'd probably be in 10th with like a 2-year hiatus somewhere on. I could be wrong. Somewhere, I don't know. Anyway, when I first started teaching here at Vision Hills High School, I heard about this and we performed it. It was at El Camino High School. And then it moved to St. Margaret's High School. Then it moved back to El Camino High School. And it's always been such a great joy and a great spirit of jazz for this festival that I've wanted in the past maybe 3 or 4 or 5 years, I'm like, I want to host that. I think it's a really cool festival, and it's just a really good time. The whole spirit of the 78 Jazz Collective is to celebrate jazz in North County, San Diego. And specifically jazz from our high school students along the 78 corridor. We have 3 high schools here, which means that some high schools that used to come, unfortunately, were not able to come, but we're keeping it going, and we want to get this thing nice and big and keep jazz going in North County. So that's kind of the whole spirit of this thing. Another thing is there's no judges. There's no judging. There's the only thing we're supposed to do here is support all the great students and the hard work that they put into their love for jazz. So please do not sit on your hands. When you hear something you like, clap, cheer. These kids put in a lot of hard work, a lot, especially my students, and I know I'm not exactly sure of all the periods of the other schools, but we come here at zero period every morning. And the kids that show up for zero period are gonna be the really dedicated kids. And so they put in a lot of work, and so just show them the love that they deserve. And so let's kick it off. Our first group is San Marcos High School C.
C for cool.
C for cool.
Very quickly, we have 4 solos on this first tune called Such Sweet Thunder. It's old Duke Ellington, Bill, straight horn tune. Rearranged by a guy named Mike Kamoff. And so soloists are going to be Sam on the alto. Wait, who's playing the tenor trombone solo? Is that Callum? On the tenor solo. We got a whole bunch of trumpet and Logan on the tenor sax. This is such.
Thank you. jump right to the door.
We meet every day at between 7:15 and 7:30. Somewhere around there. I'm still asleep, I can't really tell. But it's been a love relationship between all of us here. We love playing together, hate getting up so early in the morning. But I hate when I took too long to say that and I forgot why I brought it up. Anyway, this next tune we're gonna do, ladies and gentlemen, is called Stompin' at the Savoy. You may have heard it before, Benny Goodman tune back in the day, again arranged by Mike Kama. And I'm gonna rattle off the solos to you. We got Hayden on trumpet. Sam's gonna come in again on the alto sax. We have Evie on the trombone. Logan on the tenor sax again. And I won't forget to say it this time, we have John on the drums. Later on, this is Stompin' at the Savoy.
Like you've never heard it.
Thank you.
You sit there and you grind away at it. You hear what you're doing. You can tell whether or not it's good or stuff. When they get up and do solos and they've been working on and stuff, I get charged up about it. So I apologize for my emotionalism. I love it. All right, we got one more tune for you, ladies and gentlemen. This is called Cambios de Otoño. And the cool thing about this tune is that it's the same changes as Autumn Leaves. If anybody speaks Spanish, it kind of alludes to that, like autumn changes. Okay. Anyway, on soloist, we have Sam again on the alto saxophone. We're going to hear from Janice on the piano. And Sam back there on the drums is going to finish us out. This is Cambios de Otoño. If you're familiar with Autumn Leaves, listen for the chord progression. It's really cool. We'll be right back.
Jazz Band under the direction of Mr. Jeffrey Reed.
Alright, this is Jazz Beat. We're going to start off with a tune called Sunny's Place. This is going to feature our saxophone section, and our soloist are going to be in order. It is Alyssa on five. And on alto sax. And Nicholas on piano.
You guys good? What's up? All good? Everyone good?
Yeah.
Two. The main attraction. Chris Berg. For those of you that know or don't know, Chris Berg is a jazz composer and has kind of been made his thing is he writes pieces that have kind of chicken or bird puns. All the titles for most of the pieces. So this piece is called Talk is Cheap. And it's C-H-E-E-P. Talk is Cheap by Chris Berg. This is going to feature Luke on tenor sax, Addy on trumpets. And all that. Woo!
next up is El Camino High School. So wait till Jose got here and enjoy some more jazz. Thank you guys.
Hear me okay? Yeah. All right, we're gonna have a singer using this mic in just a second, so I wanna make sure that you can hear us. So I'm Daniel James, I'm the director at El Camino High School, and these are the Jazz Cats. So I think that we can all agree this has been a very interesting year. So we're glad to be back, and we're glad to be performing live to you guys, and it's great to be here for this really fun event. And it's great to see the enthusiasm on stage from the students and also hear it from the crowd. So we're going to open up with a little bit of a different tune, but it still qualifies as jazz because there's soloing in it, but it's a disco tune. So this one's, you probably recognize this one. This is Car Wash. And we're going to be featuring John Peralta on tenor saxophone. Raise your hand, John. There you go. Felipe Garcia on trumpet. And we'll finish out with Thomas McKenzie on trombone. Yeah. It's short here, people. All right, here is Car Wash. Thank you. is our singer for the evening. This is our, for, at least for us, I don't know if there's any singers coming after this. This is Tiana Wilson. Please welcome her. And she's going to be singing a tune called Sway. And we're really looking forward to this one. She has a wonderful voice. She is multi-talented. I'll just brag on her a little bit. She plays in the orchestra, violin. She played Elsa in Frozen. Oh, and then she's also in dance. Multi-talented kids. All right, well, enjoy Sway. Tenor Madness, and we're going to be featuring, Manny Cortez on alto saxophone, and Robert Stockwell on alto saxophone as well, and Joey Tooley on trombone. And in fact, we're going to introduce the whole band in just a second.
One, two, three.
All right, so you got altos, we have John Peralta on tenor sax. And we have Manny Sanchez on Barry sax. Esmeralda Milano's on Barry sax as well. Trombone section, Thomas McKenzie. Joey Tooley on trombone. And on trumpet, Felipe Garcia. And Sam Martinez. On the bass, Avis Perez. On drums, we have Robert Ruddick. And on piano, Peter Rubin. All right, thanks so much, everybody. Next, we have, I believe, Mission Hills coming up. Am I correct?
Yep. San Marcos A.
Sorry?
San Marcos A.
San Marcos A, my apologies. San Marcos A coming up.
Thank you. Hello.
Earlier, Mr. Raiden mentioned that we're gonna play a Chris Berg tune, in which Mr. Raiden mentioned that all Chris Berg tunes have some sort of they're punny with chickens in some way, shape, or form. So this is another one of those Chris Berg chicken punny tunes. This one's called, are you ready for this? It's called The Chicken. You get it? Because it's a chicken.
Thank you.
Saving grace for, I think, a lot of the students up here after the pandemic. We were the first, one of the first groups allowed to come back on campus to practice, and we came back before school was really in session live and practicing out on the amphitheater, right, just on the other side of that wall right there. And we did that, and it was the first chance that a lot of us had to play live music again. And so that meant a lot to us. That means a lot to us to be here tonight for the 78 Jazz Collective once again. So thank you all for coming. I'd like to take a small little chance to thank Mr. Josias Miguel, who's our assistant jazz band director. Alright, next one is a Duke Ellington classic. This is In a Sentimental Mood, and we're going to feature Connor on tenor sax.
Yes.
Next piece is called Agua de Beber, which means water to drink, which is something I could use right now. Thank you for laughing. I appreciate it. This is a Michael Philip Bossman arrangement, and it's originally, if you're familiar with Antonio Carlos Jobim, really famous for The Girl from Ipanema. This is the same dude. Thank you. On tenor sax.
You okay?
He's pretty good. And then also Demetrius Elaine on drums. Yeah. Next piece is called Jeeks. It's by a very popular, kind of the biggest, he's like probably the biggest LA band guy right now, named John DeBursa. And he's kind of known for mixing styles, so there's a lot of kind of different stuff going on in here. And it starts, Darren is gonna play the iwi, which is an electronic wind instrument, which is what you're gonna hear up here. It adds a nice little kind of modern flavor, I think, to this tune. So enjoy. This is Cheeks.